It's the most wonderful time of the year. As many of you trim the tree and decorate your homes, you may be looking to add to your Christmas collectibles. So we headed to Sutton, Massachusetts for a look into some unique figurines.
It always feels like Christmas at Valancourt Folk Art. This unique store is home to some of the best handmade figures. Step back in time by admiring the collections of years past, new pieces, and enjoy the decor of the holiday season. But the true standouts are the chalkware figures.
Valancourt Folk Art has been making Santa Clauses in Sutton, Massachusetts for the last 28 years. My wife is the designer and creator of the product, and we work with a collection of 3,000 antique chocolate and ice cream molds.
Gary's wife is both creator and designer, but her love for the figures came from a gift of three original molds that Gary bought back in the 80s.
At first Christmas, she poured them with chocolate, which the boys ate. She poured them with beeswax, which spilled all over the refrigerator. And she poured them with chalkware, which she took one piece to a show for $25 and sold about 45 units that day.
After her immediate success, the Valancourts opened their business in 1985. Bored with how dull the original molds looked, Gary's wife Judy decided to hand paint them, giving life to the chalkware figures. The collection has grown to over 3,000 pieces.
Probably the most significant one is one that we do for the Starlight Foundation. Starlight grants wishes for critically ill children, and we've done a Santa Claus for them every year for the last 21 years.
In order to see the process in action, we decided to track the Starlight piece from start to finish.
We start with the antique mold, and the first thing we do is we pour liquid chalkware into the mold itself. In about 20 minutes, the mold sets up. Somebody has to hand trim the edges, fill in all of the holes, then they have to be dried, then they have to be painted. When we start our painting process, they have to be painted white so that that can set up with oil paints, and then each week they work on different stages.
It's coated with several layers of oil-based paint, is antiqued, varnished, and finally signed, dated, and numbered.
The finished product.
Our goal is to create a piece that gets passed down to the next generation. So if you're buying one of our Santas, buy something that means something special to you.
Valancourt Folk Art has been making classic pieces for decades. But with the addition of their web store, they're able to attract worldwide clientele.
Collectors in different areas of the world were trying to find the Valancourt pieces, but couldn't necessarily find it where they used to get it. So by having an online presence, they're able to find it and continue their traditions in their family.
In order to stay up to date with the hottest trends, Valancourt's unique classic pieces have merged with a contemporary look. From the chalkware figures to the talented staff, Valancourt Folk Art stands apart from the rest.
When your heart's in it and you're doing consistently, you know, quality work, and you're really maintaining that goal of starting a family tradition, you know, for your collectors, it really pays off.
It takes 16 people about 3 weeks to finish each piece. You can visit their store in Sutton, Mass, and take a tour of the facility or go online to purchase handmade pieces. They can personalize and ship them all over the world.